Thank you. The rescue team is here.
There you go. Great work, pups. Another perfect rescue. Ow, 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 ow.
Paw Patrol. Farmer Yumi has reported that some baby ducks have fallen into a hole out at the farm. We have to help them. We need to go through the corn maze to reach the baby ducks. Chase can use his super sniffer to find his way through the corn maze. Then Marshall can use his water cannons to fill up the hole so the ducks can swim out. Skye is going to keep an eye out for the ducklings from the air. Rubble needs to clear the rocks for the path so Marshall can reach the ducks. All right, Paw Patrol, let's save those baby ducks. You did it! move the left stick. Go quickly. You have to get through the path before it closes. The baby ducks are through the corn maze. Follow the path to get to the maze. You got the pup trick. Great job. We're almost there. See that log? There's no way for Chase to get across. It looks like he'll need Skye's help. Choose the pup ability that will help you to keep moving. All right, now we can keep moving. Find all the pup treats that you can. Pick the pup ability that you should use. That's great! Awesome! Choose which pup ability. All right, here we go. Remember, you can press the A button to help Chase follow the scent trail to reach the exit to the maze. Find and collect all the pup treats that you can. You help Chase find the path to the baby ducks. Now help Marshall follow the path to the hole and use his water cannons to fill up the hole so the ducklings can swim out. Marshall! We're about halfway to the end. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly. You have to get through the path before it closes. Great job. We're almost there. You got the golden paw print. See if you can find them all. Collect all the pup treats in a mission to earn special pup treat awards. Help Marshall reach the hole. where the baby ducks are, I'm detecting a golden paw print somewhere nearby. Find and collect all the country you found a golden paw print. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. These rocks are blocking the path. We need Rubble to use his digger to move them. Pick the pup ability that will help you to keep... Remember to pick... Let's try something different. All right, now we can keep moving. Keep collecting pup treats whenever you find them.
Reported that some baby ducks have fallen into a hole out at the farm. We have to help them. We need to go through the corn maze to reach the baby ducks. Chase can use his super sniffer to find his way through the corn maze. Then Marshall can use his water cannons to fill up the hole so the ducks can swim out. Skye is going to keep an eye out for the ducklings from the air. Rubble needs to clear the rocks for the path so Marshall can reach the ducks. All right, Paw Patrol, let's save those baby ducks. Farm.
pup, there's a golden paw print close by. A golden paw print. You got it. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find. Keep collecting, pick the pup ability that you need to use. You did it! That will help you to keep moving. All right, now we can keep moving. Find all the pup treats that you can. Should use. That's great! Awesome! Choose which pup ability. All right, here we go. Remember, you can press the A button to help Chase follow the scent trail to reach the exit to the maze. Remember, you can press the A button to help Chase follow the scent trail to reach the exit to the maze. You can. You help Chase find the path to the baby ducks. Now help Marshall follow the path to the hole and use his water cannons to fill up the hole so the ducklings can swim out. Marshall! We're about halfway to the end. Pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly, you have to get through the path before it closes. Great job, we're almost there. Oh. you can find them all. Collect all the pup treats in a mission to earn special pup treat awards.
Some baby ducks have fallen into a hole out at the farm. We have to help them.
We need to go through the corn maze to reach the baby ducks. Chase can use his super sniffer to find his way through the corn maze. Then Marshall can use his water cannons to fill up the holes so the ducks can swim out. Skye is going to keep an eye out for the ducklings from the air. Rubble needs to clear the rocks for the path so Marshall can reach the ducks. All right, Paw Patrol, let's save those baby ducks. Cute guy. Collect all of the golden paw prints that you find.